In this video, I'm just going to show you that I could play the F major, C major, and the G major. And I don't have a piano with me, so I just used a piano website that I found in the internet. So to begin with, I'm going to show the C major, which would be the C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. And the next one would be the F major, which would be F, G, A, B flat, C, D, E, F. And finally, the last one would be the G major, which would be G, A, B, C, D, E, F sharp, and G.